Hi everyone, this is Dr. Blake Bloxom, the Chief Medical Officer at HairDAO and Anagen. Now, let's talk about a low-dose topical approach to one of the most effective hair loss medications, finasteride. Now, finasteride is best known for its ability to reduce DHT, the hormone most commonly linked to pattern hair loss. But many people avoid it due to concerns about systemic side effects like sexual dysfunction, mood changes, or hormonal shifts. Now, this is where topical 0.005% finasteride comes in. So in a 16-month single-blind placebo-controlled trial by Mazzarella et al., 52 participants, 28 of whom were male and 24 were female, used 0.005% topical finasteride twice daily. The results, one, no measurable change in serum DHT by any participant. Two, no systemic side effects were reported throughout the entire study. So while this dosage doesn't meaningfully suppress DHT in the bloodstream, the real question is, can it still help with hair loss? And the answer appears to be yes. By month six, participants begin to report a noticeable slowing in the rate of hair loss. By month 16, 12 participants saw a significant reduction in the balding areas, 14 participants saw a slight reduction in balding, and most reported increased hair density and even new regrowth in previously bare areas. So most patients apply 1 milliliter of the solution twice daily, gently massaging it into the scalp, ideally after a shower or when the hair is slightly damp, which will help improve the absorption and penetration. So based on these findings, our researchers believe that 0.005% is the lowest topical finasteride dose that still provides meaningful regrowth potential without affecting systemic DHT. It may take longer to see results compared to your higher dose formulations, but it comes with the added peace of mind for those cautious about hormonal side effects. All right, so what's the takeaway? So topical finasteride at 0.005% offers a balanced approach for those looking to promote hair regrowth without altering their hormone levels systemically. It's a well-tolerated, low-risk way to incorporate finasteride into your routine. And for many, it's a great first step towards long-term hair restoration. And as always, this is a compounded medication and is not FDA approved, but it is supported by published clinical research. If you're interested in trying it, consult with your Anagen physician to determine if it's the right fit for you.